For this design, I'm going to go ahead and open up a social media template like an Instagram post that's square. Go ahead and open up that blank canvas. And I'm going to change the color of my background because I want this white border that I'm going to create to really kind of stand out. So I'm going to select my background. I'm going to go to my color palette. And let's change that to yellow. I think that'll look really cool with this image. Now I'm going to go to uploads and bring in the image that I want to add a border to. So I'm going to go to uploads. I've already uploaded this photo, so now I'm just going to add it to my design, to my canvas, and increase the size just a bit. And now I want to remove the background because I just want to have the image, but nothing in the back. So I'm with my image selected, I'm going to select edit photo. I'm going to click background remover or BG remover. Nice, you did a really good job. So now I'm going to go down to my effects and I'm going to select shadows. And then I'm going to select glow. You can see my image kind of has this dark colored glow. We're going to adjust that. We're going to make that white. So I'm going to go over here with my options and I'm going to select color and I'm going to change it to white. You can change it to any color you'd like. I just think white will look really cool in this one. And now I'm going to adjust some more of these settings. I'm going to turn my blur amount down to zero. I'm going to increase the size to around 50 to 60. So we'll do 55 in between. You can already start to see this border starting to form. And now what we're going to do is we're going to increase the intensity of that. And look at that. Now you have a border. One of the last steps that I'm going to do is I'm going to go back into my photo filters and I'm going to adjust my photo and I'm going to make it black and white. I really like the way that looks with this yellow background and a white border. Bam, there you go. And that, my friends, is how you add a border to an image.